ASAP, let's make a little noise for Joe Armstrong. Asked if he retired. He said, yeah, you retired in the cautions. We seemed like we had about a million of them, Joe. But here's the thing. You were so stout on all of those restarts.
Well, I tried to change them up so they wouldn't be ready.
Track looked good. Your car looked awesome tonight.
Track was really smooth. A lot better than last week.
How'd you do last week and I wasn't here?
I got third.
Hey, that's not a bad start, is it?
It's all right. I ain't gonna complain. It's not getting the top five.
Who helps you get this hot rod going every night?
That guy right there.
That guy right there. You want to give him a shout out?
Cody, what's up?
Any sponsors you want to thank?
Yeah, all of them.
All of them? Joe, you're supposed to take notes and remember this stuff.
Yeah, I'm old. This is my last year. I got an excuse.
Really? Are you going to ride it out this year? This is going to be your farewell tour?
This is it.
Not a bad start for a farewell tour there, old man.
Oh, yeah, you got that right, old man.
Hey, you guys, put your hands together. He's your winner tonight of your Pure Stock AV feature. This is Joe Armstrong. Good job, Joe.